point, it's Monday, February 15th. Let's get back into the quest calendar. Get our daily dose of dungeon crawling and our RDA of RPG. All right, so we went into the weekend finding these dead horses. Let's see what we find today. So we're going to start out the week here with a bang, and we are going to be attacked by four goblins. As you investigate the scene, an arrow flies toward you. You look and see goblins waiting in ambush. Like I said, there are four of these guys, and we are going to roll a d20 plus our attack, and then we're going to roll a damage die. Alright, so we're going to go over here to the tower, and we're going to roll both of these dice at the same time to try and expedite things, since we have four opponents. We're going to roll a d20 plus our attack, which for Jasper is a plus 4, and then we're going to roll a d10 for the damage. So this will be goblin number 1. So roll a 9 plus 4 is 13 for our attack, and only a for goblin number 2. We're rolling high today, so we get a 19 plus 4, gives us a 23, and then we get a 10 for our damage. Goblin number 3. 12 and 4 is 16, and a 3 for damage. And the last goblin here, goblin number 4. So again, 23 for attack, and a 9 for damage. Alright, and now we will fly down here through the results. So goblin number 1, we rolled a 13 for our attack, so our attack does hit, but we only rolled a 1 for the damage, and we did not do enough to kill him there. So if your armor is 15 or more, which ours is at 15, reduce your health by 1, taking us down to 10 health remaining. For goblin number 2, we rolled a 23 for attack, which is plenty there. So if our attack is 9 or more, you hit. If you hit the goblin and your damage roll is 4 or more, and we roll a 10 right there, the goblin dies. So goblin 2 is no more. Goblin number 3, we rolled a 16, which is enough to hit him. And then if we hit and your damage roll is 2 or more, we rolled a 3 there, that goblin is dead as well. And then down here for goblin number 4, if your attack roll is 10 or more, and again there we put up a 23, so we definitely hit him. If you hit and your damage roll is 3 or more, then the goblin dies. We put up 9, so we managed to take damage from goblin 1. And then take out goblins 2, 3, and 4. And if we look over here at our character card, at the end of today, we still have 10 health, 2 pieces of gold, and we have all of our abilities left to use. All right, what a way to start out the week. We attacked 4 goblins. I was able to kill all 3 of them. How'd you guys do? Let me know down in the comments. Hey, there's nothing to read if you guys don't write them. So make sure you let me know below how your day went. And while you're there, like the video, share the video with your friends, and then make sure you guys subscribe to the channel. I'll be looking for you guys tomorrow so we can see what we're going to do after we are ambushed by the goblins. Hopefully we are one step closer to finding Victor and then getting that healthy reward to, I know I'm going to take that money and buy some meal rations because I'm not going on another quest without them. That's a cheap way to lose health. But you gotta learn from your mistakes, right? So we'll see what kind of mistakes we can make tomorrow in that video. I'll look for you guys then.